Saving energy, it's a whole idea, but a good one.
If the first rolling resistance tires was born in mid-1990, the impact of tire on vehicle thrust construction has been subject of discussion since the late 19th century. In August 1896, the famous car maker Dodion Bouton and Michelin organized the first tire performance testing between solid rubber tires and inflatable tires. The verdict was, with inflatable tires that we call today pneumatic, this vehicle drove faster while saving several liters of water and kilograms of coal, the fuel used at the time.
Since then, tires have evolved considerably. Intense research, design, development have helped to further improve fuel consumption performance, safety, reliability, life expectancy, tire regrooving possibilities, and so on. From mid-19s, things have accelerated. The first green tires, the Michelin XMN N as Nature, has been presented at Paris Motor Show. 3 years later, the first range of energy tires for trucks and EV vehicles exceeding 60 tons was launched, the Michelin XZE XDI Energy. Key benefits, 6% of fuel saving compared to black tires. 2013, the main combination of articulated vehicles in Europe can be equipped with the new low fuel consumption offer from Michelin, the Michelin X-Line Energy. 0.74 liters saving compared to the Michelin Energy Silver Green in the same condition of use. After 15 years of intense research and development, the rolling resistance of the truck tires has decreased by 30%. That translates into more than 3.4 liters per 100 kilometers saving to reduce operating costs of your customers.